Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Yes, I know, I'm uploading again. It's been a little bit, and I don't think I'm going to be consistent. Oh boy, I don't like this. There, yes. Okay. If I do that, could go there. And I'm blocking off two things. I think I want to go here. Yeah, if he takes, you can go there. He's probably in a castle. Or not. Castle that side, so do this. Oh no. Oh well, doesn't really matter. Do this. He's still there. Still going. Where'd he go? Okay. Can go. A lot of places. I think he's good there. I don't want to do that. There, so I can pin his king. So if I put my bishop c5, I'll pin his king. And then I can also castle. Actually, I can't castle because I can't do that. Don't think there's a way I can get out of this. Because there's no good move that I can make that would give me like a good piece. But I'd rather keep. So I'll move him there. And so see how this goes. Okay, so you did that. And let me keep. Oh, so you can do queen for queen? Oh no, wait, can't do queen for queen. Go there to put pressure on. I still have another horse I haven't moved. The queen and everything. Oh wait, I'm gonna get blocked by that. This is pretty annoying. It's also protected by the queen. I didn't see that. Oh, and I can't move. Can I go? Can't do that. Oh no, because then they can just take. Well, then I take and check. If he takes 5, oh, he didn't take. Oh, he. The bishop. Trade. I'd rather keep my bishop, but there's no where that I can go. keep that bishop. Because then I'm just going to end up losing it. There, I really don't like that being there. Because that's there. I can't do that because he's got like three ways to kill it. So I have to leave all those there. So I think I can't do that either. What do I have to do? I don't know what to do. I think here. He'll probably take, and I have to take with bishop. Or that. Oh, I don't like you. No, because if I do that, then he's gonna do that. Oh wait, I can, never mind. Check. Oh, because that's annoying. Had a really nice, brilliant plan, but it's not going to work now. Well, I just do that. Then if he takes, I take with. I can't do that. I don't want to do that either. And I'm not going to do that. Can do this. And if he takes rook, I take rook. I have a check if I need it. which I will probably do. Especially because I'm so low on time, so I'll probably just check him. And yeah, because if I can check him, I take it. Yeah, that should be good. Wait, that didn't do it. So queen for queen trade? Do I do queen for queen? Should I do queen for queen? I'll do queen for queen. You can't give me any of that. Oh, I could have checked. Oh, well, I can check now. I'll go there. It's gonna be really hard, but I might be able to. Oh, I have 19 seconds. I need to let go. I can't do that. Can't do that either. I'll go here. And I'll kill the pawn. Oh. Okay, I'll kill that. Go up here. Did I just lose? Oh. And that would be check too. I wasted too much time. Oh, GG. Oh, it's already going. Okay. Can go there. King. Yeah. Oh, you can see the queen. But I can block it. Block it with pawn. So we'll be fine. Oh, it's my move. I didn't even see that. Because he did that. Okay. Would that be? Would be. Checkmate. he doesn't move his queen, it's checkmate. Or that. Because I'm thinking about a take. So I take, and then he takes, and I take with my queen. Oh, it was almost. Oh, I didn't see that either. Wait a second, did he just? You just missed my queen? Like that he could have taken my queen? I think he might have. This is slightly annoying. I'll go back here. That down. Develop to out. Take with queen. Yep. No, can't do that because we'll get double stacked. I guess it's he'll move knight and threaten my queen. Or that. Yep. So good there. No, because I need a would be. So I'm going to go here and castle. Okay. Pieces ran open. I was just about to castle. Why would you do that? Oh, I lost my ability to castle. Probably gonna be the best option. Oh. Go back here. What? No. I'm gonna have. I don't. He took away my checkmate, bro. No, I was gonna have checkmate. Why would you do that? Okay. Can't do that. Oh, I can't. Go to this side. That. No, I could have just killed his horse. But Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time.